Happy Halloween, Toon Fanatics! And we're going to Toon Corner. And today we'll be talking about a Halloween episode called Pacula. It is a Halloween episode from the animated series Pac-Man. Anyway, the plot goes along like this. Count Pacula is on the loose, and he is terrorizing the citizens of Pac-Land by sucking the power out of them. So it's up to Pac-Man and his wife to defeat Count Pacula and save Pac-Land. As far as the plot goes, it is really good. The episode itself basically has its own unique take on the classic horror genre that evolves around vampires. As far as the cast goes, Mesmeron is the menacing villain that decided to replace his ghost henchman and henchwoman with Count Pacula. And Pac-Man and his wife, Miss Pac-Man, are pretty much quick on their feet, and they are able to overcome many different obstacles that they would face when they are fighting off the bad guys. As far as the episode overall, I recommend it! Pacula is a nice trip down Halloween memory lane for all the kids who grew up during the 1980s. And the question of the day is, who is your favorite classic horror monster? Just let me know in the comment section down below if you have a request. And I'll see you next time in Toon Corner.